finished with this juice, Peter?
Okay, now look, boys, let's all eat a good breakfast today. I know you're bound to be nervous, but we have to have plenty of nourishment and energy, and that's why it's important to have a good breakfast.
Well, we're almost finished, Dad. You didn't eat anything at all.
Oh, yeah, well, yeah, just have my coffee.
I don't blame you for being nervous, Mr. Brady. This is a very important Saturday.
Alice, I know it's an important Saturday. Who said I'm nervous? I'm mature, and I'm logical, and I know I'm doing the right thing. Why should I be nervous? What makes you think I'm nervous?
It's the first time I ever saw you take 21 spoons of sugar.
I like it sweet.
Every bridegroom's a little jumpy, Mr. Brady.
It's a normal male reaction, Dad. For your generation. I once saw a movie where a man was getting married. He was so nervous, he forgot to put his pants on. You're okay, Dad.
Thanks a lot. Would you sit down?
I'm sure you're going to be very happy. Mrs. Martin is a lovely woman.
She's out of sight, Dad.
Groovy. I think she's neato.
Well, it makes you unanimous. I think she's pretty special myself.
Well, I certainly hope the bride isn't as nervous as the groom.
No, not my bride. I'm sure the future Mrs. Brady is cool, calm, and collected.
I'm shaking like a leaf. The wedding's only an hour away, and I can't even brush your hair. And I've got to fix yours, too. And, Cindy, what happened to your curls? A half hour ago, I made your curls. Oh, look at me. Brides are supposed to be beautiful, and I look awful.
We think you look beautiful.
Uh-huh. How can you girls sit there and say that I look beautiful?
Because we love you.
Girls. Oh, you do like Mike, don't you?
Sure we like him.
A lot.
You know how much we like him?
How much?
This much.
I'm sure we're all going to be very happy. You're going to be happy. I'm going to be happy. Mike's going to be happy. And Greg and Peter and Bobby, they're going to be happy.
If we're all going to be so happy, how come your eyes look like they're going to cry?
Because grown-ups are silly. Sometimes they cry when they're happy.
That must be Mike. What makes you think so?
It's always Mike. Oh.
Hello. It's Mike. I'm just fine, honey. How are you?
I'm nervous. That's how I am. Nervous.
Well, to tell the truth, I've got a few butterflies in my stomach.
Were you sleeping with your mouth open, Mommy?
What?
How'd those butterflies get in your stomach?
Oh, they're not real butterflies, sweetheart. I'll explain it to you later. Hold on a minute, Mike, would you? Why don't you girls run along and get your clothes ready, and I'll be along in a minute to help, okay?
Oh, can't we stay here?
Come on. The bride and groom want to talk privately.
Thank you, Miss Protocol.
It's all right.
I'm sorry, Mike. Cindy thought there were real butterflies in my stomach.
You're lucky if you only have butterflies. I've got 6 flying saucers in mine.
Why don't you take a tranquilizer?
I took one.
Well, maybe you should take another one.
Nothing doing. I want to be calm for the ceremony, but there's a honeymoon to consider.
That's an architect for you. Always planning ahead.